All right, guys, here we go at the kiosk. Take a picture of your barcode. You're gonna scan it. And then it's gonna drop you your ticket here. And you're all good to go. All right, guys, beautiful day up here at Bear Mountain. Just waiting for the slopes to open. And hey, guys, we're here at Bear Mountain. Got Ernesto here. Let's go hit these slopes.
Let's do it.
Go, here we go. Do this. This is gonna be a more of a comedy video. This watching Ernesto tumble down the bed. The hill. Yeah.
Not good.
Damn, see, I told you it was gonna be funny. Woo.
You put this down, you're gonna fall.
There you go, there you go. There you go.
Come on, JD.
Man. Hey. See, making fun of me, right?
Thank you.
was a good run. Woo! We'll take a little break and wait for him. Guys, we just had some lunch and relaxed for a little bit. Ready to get back up there, hit these slopes. Hope you're enjoying the video so far. And continue watching. Here we go, guys. Ready, ready?
Ready, man.
All right, here we go. Just had us some lunch.
Had a few beers.
A few beers. And now we're ready for the second round. Let's go. Go. Let's wait for this guy. Go, here we go.
Book your Big Bear and Lake Arrowhead getaway with Off the Trail Cabin. This charming mountain cabin is 25 minutes away from Lake Arrowhead or Big Bear Lake. Check out this modern chef's kitchen with breakfast bar and formal dining room. Take in the crisp mountain air and gorgeous views from the spacious wood deck. This beautiful mountain vacation rental cabin that can comfortably sleep seven includes a spacious upstairs loft with large bed and half bathroom on main floor. As we travel downstairs, you'll find the second bathroom with full shower, two additional spacious bedrooms. This cabin has a jacuzzi for relaxing after the long days on the slope or after your intense mountain hikes.